again, everyone, and thanks for joining us. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Green on hand. Cleveland's dreams can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA finals all even at 3 games apiece. It's game. Game 7. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
Oh, he crushes him. What a dunk from LeBron James.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with a nice dunk.
Here we go. I got him. Green. Thompson's trying to get free off the pick. Thompson from three-point territory. Can't hit from downtown. That's a turnover. Let's it go for two. Curry's first shot. Off the ball.
Stop the ball, see the ball, contain the ball. The defensive team here did an outstanding job in carrying out all three facets of the transition defense, forcing a contested jump shot.
James against Durant, shoots the three. James is shot for three, off the mark. Nice block. Ball knocked loose, but it's out of bounds. So it'll be Warriors ball. And here's the replay with another look at that tremendous play. Curry's using the screen, looking to get free. Oh, that pass nearly picked off. Green jump shot. Knocks it down. Golden State shooting 38% from outside the perimeter this season.
Oh, the long three-pointer. But when you have confidence, you can shoot it from anywhere. He shot it from downtown and knocked it home.
To Love. Smith against Thompson. Let's it go. This is his first shot. Curry. And the Warriors make the three for two in a row.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
2 minutes gone by in the first. Cleveland's down by four. Durant's off the mark from downtown.
And that was great defense to force that miss. He was right up in the shooter's face.
Gets in the paint. Nice adjustment. Green's bank shot just off the mark.
You got to finish with strength in the paint. You can't go up weak like that.
To James.
Defense! Defense!
11 seconds now on the shot clock. From deep in the corner. And the Cavaliers make it back-to-back threes with that basket.
Corner three. It's a short shot, and he knocked it home.
Curry against Irving. Thompson's looking to get free off the screen. Curry on the drive. Nice touch at the basket. Stephen Curry with 5 points.
He got a hand in his face, but had no impact on the shot. Nice 2-point jumper.
James. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Scores the basket following that perfect entry pass. Curry against Irving. No question on that call. It's a reach-in foul. And looks like we have a little player shuffling going on here. Good switching on defense.
Green against Glove.
11 seconds remaining on the 24. Iguodala's turned away. What a block. Green looking to dominate down low for three off the catch and shoot. Livingston the rebound. Curling in to the rim off the dribble. Won't drop off the glass.
I really like that. That's good defense. Good sound defense protecting the basket in a close game.
Knocks it down. He's shooting 39% for the season from the field.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Off the fake, and the rebound taken by Rose. To Rose, Rose from beyond the arc. Quick rebound by Young. Green follows with the fourth shot. That one halfway down before popping out. Fakes the drive, but steps back. And Jeff Green with the bucket. To Iguodala. Iguodala fires from downtown with the contested shot. Rose, first quarter complete. Cleveland's up by six. Shea Willis. So, first quarter complete, about to begin quarter number two. A little bit of a feeling out process.
Well, you're right, Mike. You know, sometimes you don't get a real good grasp on how the game's going to go, but it was well played by both teams. Close competitive game.
Puts it in, and the foul called against Young. Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot, and now goes to the free throw line.
Able to connect on the free throw. To Livingston. Stops on a dime, pulls up for the shot, knocks it down for two.
You can't rely on that type of contested mid-range jump shot and expect to win this game.
Green from downtown. Green's three-pointer won't go.
Trying isn't enough. You've got to close and get there and then finish it off by contesting the shot.
It's a loose ball. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul. Derrick Rose picks up his first of the night. Connect on the first free throw. Knocks down the second after he misses the first. Looking to curl in. Steps back for the jumper. In and out. Iguodala.
That's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Green. Smith from long distance in the corner. No go from beyond the arc. Fires again. Warriors with the offensive rebound for another possession.
And once again, when the ball is up in the air, they're the ones coming down with it. This is the kind of effort that it's great to see.
Livingston with a top play nominee.
Oh, he's playing downhill right now. All of his force going to the rim